بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه كما يحب ربنا ويرضى. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، أشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، إخوتي في الله، we are in the last 10 days of Ramadan, العشر الأواخر. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam commanded us an al-tamis laylatul qadr during these nights, particularly barakallahu fikum, particularly the odd nights of the last 10 nights. Tonight is the 23rd night. Tonight is the 23rd night. It's an odd night. Na'am. So with that in mind, we want to look at a surah from the Quran that's connected to this. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Inna anzalnahu fi laylatil qadr, wa ma adraka ma laylatul qadr, laylatul qadri khayrun min alfi shahr, tanazzalul malaikatu wal ruhu fiha bi'idhni rabbihim min kulli amr salamun, hiya hatta matla' al-fajr. It is imperative, us as Muslims, that we understand what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed in this beautiful chapter, and it's particularly concerning Ramadan, and it's particularly concerning what? The last 10 days of Ramadan, and it's specifically concerning what? The odd nights during the last 10 days of Ramadan. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this first verse, he says, Inna anzalnahu fi laylatul qadr. Verily, we revealed it on laylatul qadr. We revealed it, meaning the Quran. The Quran was revealed in the best month, on the best night, upon the best ummah, upon the best of mankind, the Prophet Muhammad, with the best of malaika, by the way of Jibreel. So Layla Mubarakah is a blessed night. Inna anzalnahu fi laylatil qadr. On the night of qadr, why is it called qadr? Fihi aqwal. On the qadraha, and the greatness of this night, the value of this night, is very great. But what's important for us to know is that this is the night يُقَدِّرُ فِيهَا مَا يَقَعْ فِي الْآمِ. And this night, Allah decrees everything that's going to happen in this upcoming year. In the following year, Allah decrees that tonight. It's already decreed in the Lawh al-Mahfuz. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala takes us from the Lawh al-Mahfuz and decrees everything that's going to happen in this year concerning lifespans, and concerning provisions, your sustenance, your risk. Na'am. So this is the night you want to make dua for. This is when you want to make dua. Everything that's going to happen during this year, in this year, is going to be determined on Laylatul Qadr. It's either on the 21st, or the 23rd, or the 25th, or the 27th, or the 29th. So you have to look for it. Looking for it means you're going to use that time making dua. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Inna anzalnahu fi laylatul qadr. We sent down the Quran on the night of decree. It's not the best translation to call it the night of power. That's not the best translation. It doesn't convey what this is. This is the night of decree, that Allah decrees everything that's going to happen this year. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Wama adraka ma laylatul qadr. And what will make you know what Laylatul Qadr is? This statement and the likes of this in the Quran is a lot. Allah says, Al-Qari'ah, Mal-Qari'ah, Wama Adraka Mal-Qari'ah. The likes of this is a lot. What does this mean? What does Allah want when He does this? He wants to yu'azzim wa yufakhim hadha shay. He wants to bring attention and greatness to this thing. For example, I don't want to embarrass a brother. If I said, this is Saddam. Let's say it's Saddam. Do you know who Saddam is? When I say, do you know who Saddam is? You're going to think like, whoa, man, he's somebody important. And this is what Allah wants you to understand. When He says, وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا لَيْلَةُ قَدْرٍ, what will make you know what Laylatul Qadr is? So He can raise your interest and understand that this is a great night. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says after that, Laylatul Qadri khayrun min alfi shahr. The night of decree is better than 1,000 nights. What does this mean? It means, Al-amal في ليلة القدر خير من العمل في ألف شهر. The work that you do on the night of Qadr, the good deeds that you do, the salah and your dua and your dhikr, your good deeds on this night is better than your good deeds in 1,000 months. Not you sitting down, you're not doing anything, you're not working hard, and this night is better than, you know, the goodness in this night and the barakah and your deeds and the greatness in this night is better than the greatness and the good deeds that you can do. And other than it, the likes of this comes from the hadith of Salman in Sahih Muslim. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam qala, ribatu yawmin wa laylatin fi sabilillah khayrun min siyami shahrin wa qiyami. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, ribat. Ribat means that you're on guard duty, protecting the Muslims from a weak area where the enemy might come in. You standing on guard duty at Ribat one night and one day is better than you fasting and standing in Salah a whole month. Nah. And this is the meaning of Laylatul Qadri, khayr min alfi shahr, the night of decree is better than 1,000 nights, meaning min 1,000 months, meaning the work that you do on this night is better than that. It comes from in Sahih Muslim from the hadith of Abi Hurairah radiallahu anhu. قال لما حضر رمضان, when the month of Ramadan came, قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, the Prophet said to his companions, جاء رمضان شهر مبارك, the month of Ramadan has come, it is a blessed month, افترض الله عليكم صياما, Allah has made obligatory on you fasting the whole month. تُفْتَحُ فِيهِ أَبْوَابُ الْجَنَّةِ, the gates and the doors of Jannah are opened on this month. وَتُغْلَقُ فِيهِ أَبْوَابُ الْجَحِيمِ, and the doors of the hellfire are closed. وَتُغَلُّ الشَّيَاطِينِ, and the devils and the shayateen, they are chained. فِيهِ لَيْلَةٌ خَيْرٌ مِنْ أَلْفِ شَهْرٌ, in it is a night that's better than 1,000 nights. Man hurima khayruha faqad hurim. Whoever has been lost out on this night and has been barred from the goodness of this night, then he lost out. He has indeed lost out. He's a loser. He's been barred. He missed out. If you miss out on these nights, what night is it? Was it the 21st? Is it tonight the 23rd? Is it the 25th? You don't know. You have to look for it. You look for it by making dua, constantly seeking, asking Allah. This is a night that Allah decrees everything that's going to happen that whole year. Whoever misses out on this, you lost on something that's great, unfortunately. People gather up on the likes of these nights, particularly on the 27th night, with food, with gathering, and with poetry, and meeting up. That's not the night. Do that on the 27th of Shawwal. Do that on the 27th of another night. Don't do it on the 27th of Ramadan, ya ikhwa. This is a night that you don't want to lose out. But if you lost out on the goodness of this night, indeed, you lost out. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says after that, تَنَزَّلُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ وَالرُّوحُ فِيهَا بِإِذْنِ رَبِّهِمْ مِنْ كُلِّ أَمْرٍ. The malaika, they come down in abundance. Because of the great goodness that's coming down in this night, the malaika are constantly coming down. Wal-ruh is Jibreel. They're coming down in abundance because there's so much khair and so much barakah that's descending from Allah during this night. Na'am? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, تَتَنَزَّلُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ وَالرُّوحُ فِيهَا بِإِذْنِ رَبِّهِمْ مِنْ كُلِّ أَمْرٍ, with every decree, مِنْ كُلِّ أَمْرٍ, أي بِكُلِّ أَمْرٍ, أو لِكُلِّ أَمْرٍ, أو مِنْ أَجْلِ كُلِّ أَمْرٍ, يعني مِنْ أَجْلِ, every single matter is going to be decreed. Every single matter. In your life, the next year is decreed on the odd nights of the last 10 days. What are you going to do? What do you want? What do you want this year? What is it that you have in your chest? What is it that you desire for your family, for the Ummah of Muhammad, that which is small, that which is big? What is it in your chest? Ain't in himam. Na'am. What are the ambitions, your aspirations? Do you have any? Do you have any problems? Are you suffering from something? Are you complaining about something? Raise it up to Allah tonight on these kind of nights. Don't lose out. Salamun hiya hatta matla'u al-fajr. It's salam. The shayateen are locked up. They're chained up. Nothing goes on except good. So take advantage of it. The likes of this, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-Dukhan, referring to this night, Inna anzalnahu fi laylatin mubarakatin. We sent this down on a blessed night. What does that mean when Allah says it's a blessed night? It's something that's great. It's something you want to take advantage of. You don't want to be wahi. You want to be nahi. You don't want to be asleep. You want to work hard. So you want to pray as much as you can. Even if you get tired of praying, you want to yadhkur Allah. You want to make dua. Even if you can't raise your hands, even if you have to lay down, you want to ask Allah and beg Allah and request from Allah. Na'am. Fiha yufraku kullu amrin hakim. And in the night of a power, every matter that is decided is going to be decreed tonight. That's what it means in Surah Al-Dukhan. It's clear as day. It's not the might of power, and we gather up together, and we do poetry, and we eat. That's not the night. This is the night that you turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and you empty your chest out. That which is in your chest, you empty it out. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless us. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide us and to increase us. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to raise up our ambitions and make us have desires of the hereafter and for the upliftment of this ummah. إنه ولي ذلك والقادر عليه وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.